Let's get going. Yeah. Oh, okay, I know what I'm doing here. I'll figure it out. No coal left. What are we gonna do about that? There's coal here. Back to carry. quite a while to get to speed, eh? Gary really needs, I don't see anything. No farms here. No, not you. Say 140 hit. Machining. Look at that. And his team's there. Hey. Okay, we're gonna bring them back. Iron ore number two is Pueblo. Game company should get together. You know, the mouse should always work the same way for all. 468. Okay. $433 million. I'll tell you, when we get to 75-mile-per-hour railroad and new cars and stuff, this is too, we're gonna go through money like Grant took Richard. I remember riding on a steam train. Yeah, great. Some trolley cars. Real steam shovel ran on steam. Yeah, this one we're just gonna let him go. Away we go. New industry, Wichita Falls. Wichita, Kansas, huh? What do you know about that? $139. Wow, we wowzers. We're getting up there. That is the craziest track you've ever seen. Thank you. $10 million, huh? I know about that. No, I'm just focusing on this line. Junker, JU-52. What year is it? 1932. Let's check something. Where's he going? We'll turn him around. Thank you. gun go back. Pioneer Zephyr. Passenger locomotive. Wow. Wow, wait. 1934. really using the fuel up, ain't it? Well, hopefully that'll get rid of my aches and pains. Ooh. God. That was more in 1935. What do you know about that? What do you think about that? It's like an 83 machine going down there. Zurich. Hiawatha. Opal Blitz tank truck. Opal Blitz dump truck. Opal Blitz tarpaulin truck. Streamline coast to Mexico. At least 10. People was just a backup, I think, of people waiting. That's 69,000 for 10. Pretty good. I'm going back to get more, yep. Got it. Two, huh? It's only taking 28 back. what's going on with the steel thing. Took it all. 144. Thank you. what are we going to take care of? Wow. Can you believe that? They have like a machine in there going in there. Machine in us, Charlie. Train 8, condition is very bad. Who is Train 8 anyway? Not you. Is there anything better than this in here? No. They put this in there. Carries 110. He carries 130. That's him. I gotta find. He's train 7. Probably the Bricks Road, yeah. Red. Okay. All right, now these guys, $120, and then the Bricks come back on that. No. Bricks come back on that. Oh, we got 81, huh? 82. 83. 84 machine. About to do two. 1936. Olympics in Germany. Jesse Owens. Trackmar, he did a great job, man. Everett Oil Well 2. I'm watching too much. I like watching the game. Most of the guys can look at it for a minute or two. Stop. Sit here and watch the whole time. I'm not sure when we'll get the faster trains and all that. Pick up 51. 52. Well, Steel to Everett Machines Railroad is puffing and puffing its way down here, 46 miles per hour. Everett Machines Railroad, up for Everett, puffing and puffing its way there. Hope this guy gets there first with 170-foot steel. He may make it. I don't know. Your guess is as good as mine. Hope no one's put a mining in the track. It'd be great, you know, because, you know, you had a World War II train, you know. And in Europe. And basically, you know, the United States Air Force. Army Air Force. Dropping bombs on a rail yard. Rail lines. Pulling up locomotives. Fires. Had to reroute everything. Right, what we got here? I mean, he uses the fuel so fast. Look, down to 58. How's he get... And... dropped it off. Okay, 1938. Uh-oh. Anschluss. Vistia fuel. Wow. Vistia. Vistia? Is that how you say it? Vistia. I don't know. Does it really matter? Does anybody really know what time it is? No, it's a man decided what time it is. Yeah, we gotta go. Then we'll get there. Bring him back. Steel train on maybe there. He's going away with 66 fuel. Wow. We'll do another one. We'll really load him up, right?
Right.
464 million. Maybe he'll make it there in time with the steel. I don't know. I just don't know, baby. Oh, look at that wood, lumber, and tools. We're not going back yet. We're going to pick up 108. 1939, April, don't have many months left for this episode. Hey. July. Taking 180 steel down. Really gotta get fuel on that. Number 9. Christmas. New Year's. Okay. Let's see what we got here. Did he drop off? No. I need more. What's he doing? 67, huh? 235. Not very good. I'm not doing very good at all. Then again, I never do. Oh, man. All right. Please enjoy. And I'll see you again sometime. Bye-bye.